So name tags, A to Z.
Today we are hosting one of the 9 conferences for undergraduate women in physics here at Syracuse University. There are 8 other locations happening simultaneously around the country. The attendees are undergraduates, women physics majors. They are coming here to take part in a conference, feel what it's like to take part in a conference, give presentations, give posters, hear talks. They are also here to learn about different careers in physics. What can they do with a degree in physics? Not just, say, become a professor, but there are many other possibilities. The world is your oyster, as they say. There are some schools that are much smaller, say colleges, where there may only be 1 or 2 women in physics majors, or women physics majors. So in that regard, meeting with, say, 100 plus other women physics undergraduates is kind of nice in the sense of, well, I am not alone. There are other people pursuing this path.
This is a very male-dominated field, so having women in the field is just a huge improvement. I hope they're a lot more confident in all the choices that they make in physics, because I know that's something that I wasn't very confident in when I first started.
I went to a CUWiP 2 years ago at Penn State, and I really enjoyed the experience. I think it's a very supportive environment for women, and learning, having the opportunity to not only learn about what's going on professionally right now, but as well as learning from other women and what we can do to help support one another to continue in physics, as well as be active players in what could happen in the future. I think it's just a great experience.
I wanted to come here and meet other women in physics who are in the same position and have the same perspective as me, and, you know, just learn about what I can take away from this conference back to my own university, because there's no women in physics movement there, and it'd be really nice to get one going.
So we are hoping that we give them tools to address issues which may make them feel a little bit uncomfortable in the classroom. So we are hoping to give them tools to be more successful and to overcome gender and other biases.
To me, physics major is, you are a problem solver. I hope that people basically walk away with, there are a lot of different possibilities you can do with a physics major. This conference will help you realize that and help you get to where you want to go in, say, 10 years from now.